I'm Dr. Colleen Monaghan, Medical Director of Brigham and Women's Family Care Associates, located at Brigham and Women's Faulkner Hospital in Jamaica Plain. I'm a native New Englander, having attended high school in Lexington and then moved to Dartmouth College in New Hampshire. I later went to medical school at University of Pennsylvania, and then returned home to Boston to complete my residency in internal medicine and pediatrics at the Harvard Combined Program. I chose primary care because I enjoy working with patients over time. To work with people through their highs and lows and help them reach their health goals has been very rewarding. I also knew early on that I wanted to work with patients of all ages, from newborns to older adults. At our clinic at Brigham Women's Family Care Associates, I can do just that, often seeing multiple members of families and generations in the same day. I also love to teach. As a leader in the Boston Children's Hospital, Brigham and Women's Hospital combined internal medicine and pediatric residency program, I've had the opportunity to mentor many amazing residents as they develop their own interests and passion in medicine. Caring for patients is my passion, and it extends beyond the exam room to community outreach activities and improvement projects. For the last 3 years, our team at Brigham and Women's Family Care Associates has been working with the Harvard Medical School Center for Primary Care as part of a multi-site academic innovations collaborative to improve patient care by focusing on patient-centered care and team-based approaches to care. We partner with patients and families to improve quality and safety of care and reduce risk. We've had the opportunity to present some of our work on including residents in quality improvement work at local and national meetings. This is work that we feel will impact our patients today and in the future.